Depending on where you're from, you may call this a ladybug or ladybird. In the US, we refer to them mostly as ladybugs, while in the UK, they're referred to as ladybirds. And while there are a multitude of species, we're talking about the same thing. And if you didn't know, this is what they look like in their larval form. So whether you see them as adults or as creepy little things like this, leave them be, because they are absolutely wonderful helpers in the garden.